because of your decision of accepting Jesus as your personal Savior, that from this day on, you will walk in accordance with His will and be guided by His Spirit. And we, as ministers of the gospel, now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Oh God, I